Welcome to 2K Sports in the NBA. I'm your host, Damon Bruce. It's Tuesday Hoops, and it's next. It's the away team going up again.
Yeah. Thank you. steal all the way to the basket. Wasted no time going from defense to offense. Feels like he's starting to pick up the intensity of the game. So, starts to get a little more tight and close. No coverage left.
Circus move.
Oh, so smooth.
You know what? He could have fouled that up, going for the big slam. I thought Flash and clip in quarter number two. There's a 4 second difference from the shot clock to the game clock. Number 11 trains the 3-pointer. 12 points for him.
He could have forced a tough inside shot but made a terrific kick out to find the open jumper instead.
They set the pick. Signals a jump ball here. And that concludes the first half. The home team, they're up now. Presented by Sprint.
Time now for the Tuesday roundup.
The Sprint halftime report. Presented by Sprint. Second half. So far, not a tightly contested game, guys, but you know, anything can happen. And certainly key for them in this one. 55% from the field.
Number 9. team.
He is setting this place on fire, fellas. His shooting has been off the chart.
With the layup.
An 8-rebound advantage like the one they have now is always going to swing the score hard in that team's direction.
And that's certainly been the case today. Their rebound has made a huge difference.
And that one's good.
They're perfectly content to keep going to that mid-range jumper. If the defense is going to give it to them, they'll take it all day.
Yeah, why not? You take what's there. And as long as you're moving the ball and getting good shots, that's all that matters.
Number 10. Buries it from the three-point range.
That shot becomes effortless for him when the D is so relaxed. They got to get more intense.
single-digit lead. They've been doing a great job of sharing the ball.
Excellent display of team play.
Steve, I know you love great teamwork.
Yeah, so much fun to watch when the ball is moving and there's kind of a rhythm to the game that just happens. The ball moves almost on its own, Kevin. It's fun to watch.
Tipped. And here comes the break. And we've made our way through just over a minute and a half.
That one in his scrapbook.
ball here in the fourth. A pretty nice efficiency there.
I had to